friend, the Great Grover. Yes, that is right. Today, I am a magician. Mm-hmm. Yeah, could you not tell by my striking magician's chapeau? Well, it is true. And today, I am going to do a magic trick that will amaze you. Yes, but first, I need a magician's assistant. Cris, come here. Cris.
Hey, Grover,
would you be so kind as to be my magician's assistant and help me with a amazing card trick?
Card trick?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I love a good card trick.
I know. We just need you to pick a cute little card,
Any card?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll take this one. Okay, all right.
Are you sure that is the card you want to use?
Oh, yes. It's
you do not wish to change that card in any way?
Not at all. I'm good with this one.
Okay. Very good. Now, please show the card to everyone but me.
Okay.
I'll just look over here.
Okay. It's the number 8.
Have you shown your card yet?
Yes, I have.
Okay, then prepare to be amazed.
Okay, Grover, amaze us.
Okay, I'm thinking, I am visualizing mm-hmm. the card there in your hand.
Mm-hmm.
The card is the number 8.
Yes, it is the number 8. That's pretty good.
Grover. Are you not amazed?
I am pretty amazed.
Would you like to be amazed a second time?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Well, then pick a card then.
Okay, I'll tell you, I'll get rid of that one.
Let me think here. I'm visualizing again, but the vision is not so clear. Wait, I'm picking up a vibration. Yes, I have it. You are holding the number 8.
Yes, the number 8, again.
Are you not amazed?
No, not so much, Grover, not really.
Oh, we do not want you to be unamazed. We will try one more time. Pick a card, any card.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, I could have, man.
I'm not getting anything.
Okay, just a sec. I'll tell you what, I'll take this one.
Yeah? Oh. Could it be, perhaps, you were holding the number 8, huh?
Yes, yeah? Grover. Just a second. Grover?
Yes?
They're all the number 8.
I know. What is your point?
My point is, if all the cards are number 8, it's not a very amazing trick.
Aha! A skeptic! Huh? Oh, I see! Well, then to demonstrate I am indeed amazing, I will, just have to do a different amazing trick! Yes!
A different amazing trick?
My repertoire. Oh, I know! Yes, I, the Great Grover, will turn my furry blue self into the number 8!
Oh, this I gotta see.
Alakazam! Focus! All the peanut butter sandwiches!
Still waiting.
Look, Cris, over there! A somersaulting elephant!
Where?
I am now the number 8.
Amazing.
Oh, thank you. It really would... Oh,